Yoskies boys, what is good? So, if you're solo chadding like me and you raid, sometimes it's a pain moving all the loot. But if you craft as much stuff as you can where you've raided, it's easier to bring it all back to the base. Obviously in this particular raid I got countered by a 5-man, but as you'll see in the clip, I'm getting a bit better than what I was. I was able to drop all 5 of them, nearly lost the loot, but it is what it is. I rolled them all, secured the bag,